Listen carefully, for this is important. I worked with a group of exiles once, much like yourselves. Together, we faced a terrible evil that plagued the Atlas and threatened our world. Through great perseverance, we were able to defeat the Elder. But it wasn't enough. They kept going back. Over and over, again and again. There was something inside them that could never be satisfied. They sought more power, more prestige. They sought to rule and conquer those strange lands. Each time they returned, I feared more and more what they were becoming. So I did what I thought was right. I sealed them in the Atlas. Forever. They found a way back.